probably pay attention a little better.
Still figuring out this green screen thing, guys. Give me a break.
We fixed up the train for you. Lick of paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
$500.
My dear sister, sometimes you exasperate me.
Dressed to the nines, are we?
Greetings, Miss Fry.
How's your evening, Evie?
Must be crafted.
Evening, miss.
Five. Wow.
Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please, part two. Jesus Christ. Sure. Why not? Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever Spider can. Sure does make this a lot easier. Where's my thing? It's right here. Passing through. I love how she got it like 5 minutes ago and she's already like an expert with it. Boom.
No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You're the one.
I assure you we've never met.
Is this a prize fighter group? You bet your eyes and ears it is, my lord. My lady. The name's Robert Topping. Best bookie in all of London, at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Don was a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
Just try and stop me! feisty competitor.
Your mother sends her regards.
Shirtless boxing, because you can't punch when you're wearing a shirt. Ow.
I'll scout you like that, bitch!
Just try to stop me.
Incredible match. Come again sometime, you hear?
Let's fucking do it.
Finish him off. We'll go for a drink.
You'll be singing a different tune once I'm through with you.
Don't waste of time.
He's as good as dead.
I hit the button. I don't know why I didn't do it. Okay. On the verge of death.
Good fight, my lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion.
Bored out of your mind?
I'm pretty much a professional. Trying to fight anybody right this second. This place looks like a shithole. See what I did there? Because it's a sewer. It's a shit. Never mind.
This is. My God, this is Michel Rouge's vault.
Michael Rouge's vault? It can't be.
You have no idea who that is, do you?
I'm the foggiest.
He was an assassin. Father had one of his books. Legend says he found some fabulous treasure near Bath that drove him mad. He locked it away beneath London, in a vault that could only be opened by a set of special musical boxes.
Special musical boxes? Now who's mad?
Fair. That's fair. Wow, that's a bunch of stuff I'm not going to read. Wow, Psycho, calm down. This is just gonna be like the fucking keys in Black Flag. Alright. Fucking now what? Is it just a thing that's on the map now? That was a potential waste of time. Wow, I missed. Wow, I missed again. I guess it gets to live. Let's go. Nothing. I've got nothing to do with any of that. What that is. Thank you. Yep. Okay. Feels kind of cheating now, but I add something new to the Hidden Blade every game, so. Ooh, gross. Apologies. Installed Assassin's Creed Odyssey, so I can just play this, then Origins, then Odyssey, which is the order they were released in. The only one I don't have access to currently, and that's probably not for long, is Valhalla.